3rd of July 2018 0 hours 48 minutes and 1 second. The 3rd of July 2018 0 hours 48 minutes and 1 second shares 436 display. Share through Soompi.1x1 on July 3rd. The Contents Power Index (CPI) ranking was announced for the week of June 25th through July 1st. See also, July Variety Star Brand Reputation Rankings announced developed by Nielsen Korea and CJE. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. Produce 48, rose one spot from the previous week to take first on this week's ranking. The survival program has been met with increased interest and popularity, achieving its highest ratings yet with the latest episode. In second place is TVN's new variety show, Happy Farmers. It is followed by TVN's popular drama, What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, in third. Check out the top 10 of this week's ranking below. MNET, Produce 48, 287.7 points, TVN, Happy Farmers, 249.9 points, TVN, What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, 244.9 points, MBC, I Live Alone, 229.9 points, MBC, King of Mask Singer, 227.8 points, TVN, Grandpa's Over Flowers Returns, 223.1 points, TVN, My Mathematics Puberty, 211.4 points, MBC, Partners for Justice, 210.7 points, SBS, Running Man, 210.6 points, TVN, Lawless Lawyer, 209.9 points. Don't forget to vote in Soompi's Produce 48. International Prediction Poll here, Source 1, shares 436 display. Share through Soompi.1x1 mobile web. Display. Share through Soompi.1x1 Park Seo Joon is a serious fashionista in What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, Song Hye Kyo and Park Bo Gum's potential drama in talks to air on TVN.